Anderson and Phil Neville to go out and get a real dominant center back. And Kamal Miller's having himself a game tonight.
Down to the side teams in the league in these moments.
I think
on the bench.
Kamal Miller, as I was talking about moments ago, just timely tackles in the right spot at the right time. The nine-game unbeaten run, so much of the headline's been the attack, rightfully so.
Andreas finds Schaffelberg in the space for Pico. Miller does that really well to get that tackle. Schaffelberg with the ball!
Absolutely wants to win this one tonight.
Definitely not air conditioning out here in South Florida. I think it was Smith for stopping the promising attack. He was the first to touch. points in Nashville's history, 4-0. Only the second time in their history that they've lost teams in the league in these moments.
I think recent heading into League's Cup, they had lost 8 of their last 11, only scoring 10 goals, yet we all know what has happened since Met. Yes, the scoreline was what it was on Thiago Almada. But in the pregame, it's the Messi and Busquets. Ultimately, it's going to be Jordi Alba as well. When you're giving them the best shot, you're on the front foot, you want to punch them in the face. And then you wake up having been knocked out by a moment of...
Here, I don't really have those players. And also, guys, we don't have air conditioning out on the field. He said, understanding the realistic goal for me in that we're trying to build...
Could not do. Take the early goal from Lionel Messi of Miami.
Variety of ways. What we've seen with...
Defending, cleared away.
It's part of going up against Lionel Messi and in Miami. And while I've questioned some of his defensive capabilities, I think he's been solid tonight in holding his ground and just providing cover and balance.
Tata Martino sends his substitutes to the corner to warm up on the 30th minute. Certainly not a very active up there, but Angulo able to get it clear. Now Miller.
Orlando City comes out high presses the way we've seen that at the beginning of the second half. How does Busquets?
Rafael Santos flipping it in towards McGuire. Miller there first. Only a spot.
Carlos, Jake, if they don't blow the whistle.
Yeah, clear. There's a buzz now in this part of the United States. The buzz is for it.
He said, we got to get through Orlando City first, but the first road trip. And then he corrected himself in his broken English.
Sierra Shankar, Felipe, getting ready to come on for Orlando City as Oscar Pereira. Trying to go. As well, documenting the moments. Moments that will be remembered for a
always difficult for the defending player because you're always taught to follow the play through, follow the ball through, but Callender thrown right through.
Miller to his feet. And surely the final whistle now not far away.